Hello, my friends. You know me, I'm Matt Adams. I'm an illusionist and evangelist, which means I have the coolest job in the whole world. I get to travel all over the world and tell people about Jesus. So far, I've been through 35 countries and on every continent except for Antarctica. I've personally witnessed God saving thousands of souls as a result of hearing his message preached to the nations. And I want to tell you briefly why and how I'm able to do this, because travel can be expensive. So why do I do this? You may wonder, Matt, why don't you just share with people in your own city? There's so many lost people who don't know Jesus right where you live. And you're right. And I do share in my city. In fact, I've started my work as a street preacher, sharing one-on-one, helping people trust Jesus right here in a local outdoor mall. And then God started giving me opportunities to preach around the country and now even around the world. He's been calling me to other places where the name of Jesus has never even been heard one time. So is it fair that we in America have a church on every street corner and people have heard the gospel over and over and yet still rejected it? Why should they hear it again when there are literally billions of people in the world who have never heard it even once? Yes, we should still share in America, and I do that faithfully every week. I live in America, right? I'm a missionary to America, but God has also called me to work in other countries too, and I go where God sends me. So how can I do this? Well, many of the churches in America and almost all churches overseas cannot afford to host a big illusion show with a professional entertainer and speaker. They'd love to do something like that, to draw people in, let them hear the gospel message. They just can't afford it. And I would love to just go and perform for free, but I still have to pay my mortgage, my insurance, my kids like to eat. You understand, everything costs money. And ministry is actually no different. It actually costs a lot of money to be able to do effective ministry around the world. And that's where you come in. Not all of us can travel all over the world, but we are all called to go tell. And similarly, not all of us are called to give millions of dollars, but we're all called to give. And my ministry is supported by people just like you. It's people who want to know Jesus and have him known in every nation. It's Christians who want to see unbelievers know their Savior. So your monthly gift will allow me to continue sharing the gospel anywhere God sends me. I'm so grateful you're even considering giving to our ministry. Thank you so much for watching this video. I believe you're watching here for a reason. So is God asking you to give? If so, listen to the Lord. And if not, go give to the people that God is asking you to give to. To find out more about partnering with us, you can click the donate link below.